You know, you might not think that you deserve to have Darlene all to yourself, but you do, David. You're a really great kid.
Mrs. Connor, I'm willing to do whatever it takes to hold on to Darlene. Even if that means sacrificing my self-respect and every shred of manhood I ever have.
Wow. Does this Jimmy kid know what he's up against?
Honey, I got all kinds of good food for the baby. I got oranges, I got grapes, I got raspberries. You've seen some of the stuff before. On the Trix box.
Why are you in such a good mood? You're not allowed to have sugar, so you better be drunk.